Good morning, everyone. I'm Andrew Dimber.
Good morning to you. I'm Rhiannon Ally. We begin with an explosive day in Donald Trump's hush money trial. A defense. Now to Turks and Caicos, where Tyler Wenrick could learn his fate today. He is one of several Americans charged with carrying ammunition into the tropical nation. U.S. lawmakers are now pleading for leniency. Both deserve a lot of credit.
Maybe he'll get a degree in dancing.